Azerbaijan's central bank said on Friday it was raising its key refinancing rate to 7% from 5% with immediate effect. The previous rate had been in force since February 2015. According to Reuters, in 2015, gold and currency reserves of Azerbaijan decreased by 2.8 times to 5 billion amid the catastrophic decrease in revenues from oil exports, the main source of the country's income.